Guys, in this video we will discuss class 10 chapter of history, that is nationalism in India. So today we will discuss important questions of this chapter. So let's get started. Please subscribe to my channel and like this video. What was the role of women in the civil disobedience movement? Mention the features of the flag which was designed by Gandhiji. Why martial law was imposed in Punjab during the month of April in 1919. Explain the problem faced in unifying people. Which political solution were adopted by Dalits leaders to the problems of their community? Why did the rich peasants communities become active in the civil disobedience movement? What was the impact of famous Jallianwala Bagh incident over society and British government? What was proposal regarding non-cooperation as suggested by Mahatma Gandhiji? And these are the important questions of this chapter. Please subscribe to my channel and like this video. Thanks for watching this video.